Welcome to the 2012 Division 8A Girls Volleyball Championship Playoffs at Stone Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. This is the start of the third game of a five-game match between the Cypress Bay Lightning, first place finishers in District 12, and the Douglas Lady Eagles, first place finishers in District 11. The Douglas Lady Eagles took the first game by a 25-14 score. The Lightning evened the series by taking the second game, 25-22. The Lightning, in the blue, white, and black uniforms, is the visiting team here, and a sizable number of their fans from Weston have made the trip to support them. The Douglas Lady Eagles, dressed in red, have no lack of support from the Parkland, Coral Springs area, that's for sure. So it's time to check it out. The Lady Eagles and the Lightning are coming at you.